You may remember the excitement when NASA successfully landed its Perseverance rover on Mars.
Everyone that goes in this room has to be suited up because they can't risk any contamination to this spacecraft. It's going to Mars in 4 years.
NASA's Perseverance rover recently sent back some truly incredible footage from the surface of Mars. The images are so clear and detailed that they've amazed both scientists and the general public. This footage gives us a whole new perspective on the Martian landscape, showing parts of the planet we've never seen before. Could this new footage bring us closer to understanding Mars's history, or even the possibility of life? We will explore the stunning details captured by the rover that are changing the way we look at our neighbor planet. Rovers that changed everything. The story of NASA's Mars exploration efforts is a tale of determination, innovation, and steady progress. It began in earnest over 2 decades ago, but the desire to explore Mars has roots that go back much further. In the early days of space exploration, the Red Planet was seen as one of the most promising places to search for extraterrestrial life. But getting there wasn't easy, and even after successfully sending robotic missions to orbit Mars, landing on its surface posed new challenges. That's where the idea of sending rovers came into play, a groundbreaking concept that would forever change how we study distant planets. Before we delve into this, it's clear that the discoveries made by the Mars rovers are far more surprising than anyone could have anticipated, and this won't be the only thing that will shock you. The first Mars rover, Sojourner, landed on the planet in 1997 as part of NASA's Mars Pathfinder mission. Sojourner was a small, relatively simple machine by today's standards, but at the time it was revolutionary. The idea of sending a mobile robot to another planet to conduct scientific experiments seemed like science fiction, but Sojourner made it a reality. Over the course of its 83-day mission, Sojourner sent back a wealth of information about Mars' surface, including images and data about its soil and rocks. It proved that rovers could operate on Mars and paved the way for future missions. Following Sojourner's success, NASA launched a new generation of more sophisticated rovers. In 2004, the twin rovers Spirit and Opportunity touched down on Mars, each with its own mission to explore different parts of the planet. Both rovers far exceeded expectations, with Opportunity continuing to send back data for an astonishing 15 years. These rovers made significant discoveries, including the groundbreaking detection of evidence that Mars once had liquid water on its surface, a key ingredient for life. Then came Curiosity in 2012, the next big leap forward. Curiosity was a much larger and more advanced rover, equipped with a suite of scientific instruments designed to analyze the Martian environment in greater detail than ever before. Its mission was to search for conditions that could have supported microbial life, and it succeeded in finding more evidence of past water, as well as organic molecules that could be the building blocks of life. Curiosity is still active today, continuing to explore the Martian surface. But the latest and most advanced rover in NASA's fleet is Perseverance, which landed on Mars in February 2021. Perseverance is not just a successor to Curiosity, it represents the culmination of everything NASA has learned from previous missions. It's designed to search for signs of ancient life, collect samples of Martian rock and soil for future return to Earth, and help pave the way for human exploration of Mars. The footage it has sent back is the most detailed and breathtaking view of Mars ever captured. The arrival of NASA's Perseverance rover on Mars was nothing short of a historic event. After its launch in July 2020, the robot spent over 6 months traveling through space before finally reaching its destination. On February 18, 2021, the rover made its dramatic entry into the Martian atmosphere, descending to the surface in a carefully orchestrated series of maneuvers that NASA scientists call the 7 minutes of terror. This descent was not only nerve-wracking, but also incredibly complex, involving multiple stages to ensure that the robot landed safely. Unlike previous missions, the robot was equipped with high-definition cameras that captured every moment of its descent. For the first time, people on Earth could watch as a rover entered the Martian atmosphere, deployed its parachute, jettisoned its heat shield, and used a rocket-powered sky crane to lower itself gently onto the surface. The footage from this descent is breathtaking, providing a real-time view of one of the most daring and intricate landings ever attempted. This footage wasn't just for show. It also provided valuable data that helped engineers understand how the landing system performed. Every aspect of the robot's descent was carefully planned and tested, but there's always some uncertainty when dealing with a planet's atmosphere as thin and unpredictable as Mars. The ability to watch the landing unfold in such detail has given NASA valuable insights that will help improve future missions. As the story moves forward, you'll see how the rovers got better and opened a new chapter in Mars exploration. Stunning new views of Mars. Once safely on the surface, the robot began sending back even more footage of its surroundings, providing the first close-up look at Jezero Crater, the site chosen for its potential to harbor signs of ancient life. Jezero Crater is believed to have once been home to a large lake, and the delta-like structures seen in the area suggest that rivers once flowed into this lake, carrying sediments that could contain evidence of life. The arrival of the robot on Mars marked the beginning of a new era of exploration, not just because of its scientific goals, but also because of the way it is allowing us to see Mars like never before. The rover's cameras are among the most advanced ever sent to another planet, and the footage they've captured is truly remarkable. One of the most exciting things about the footage sent back by the robot is how it captures Mars in stunning high definition. Previous missions to Mars provided valuable images and videos, but they were limited by the technology of the time. The cameras on older rovers simply couldn't capture the level of detail or color accuracy that we're now seeing with Perseverance. Perseverance is equipped with 23 cameras, many of which are capable of capturing 4K resolution images and videos. This allows for an incredibly detailed view of the Martian surface, revealing features that were previously hard to see or understand. Every rock, ridge, and crater is visible in sharp focus, and the images are so clear that you can almost feel the texture of the Martian soil. One of the most striking aspects of this footage is the color. Mars is often called the Red Planet, but as the footage shows, its surface is made up of a wide range of colors, from rusty reds to golden yellows to deep browns. These colors are not just beautiful, they also tell a story about the planet's geology and history. Different minerals reflect light in different ways, and by studying these colors, scientists can learn more about the composition of Mars's surface and the processes that shaped it. The high-definition footage also allows scientists to study the Martian atmosphere in greater detail. Mars has a very thin atmosphere, made mostly of carbon dioxide, and it often appears hazy in images taken from orbit. But the robot's footage shows the atmosphere in action, with dust clouds swirling and faint winds blowing across the surface. This is the first time we've been able to see these subtle changes in real time, giving us a new perspective on Mars as a dynamic, ever-changing world. One of the most dramatic pieces of footage sent back by the robot wasn't taken after it landed on Mars. It was captured during its descent. The process of landing a rover on Mars is incredibly complex and risky, and it's often referred to as the 7 minutes of terror because of the intense sequence of events that have to occur in a short amount of time to ensure a successful landing. This period from the time the rover enters the Martian atmosphere to when it touches down on the surface is a nail-biting affair for NASA engineers. During these 7 minutes, the robot had to slow down from a speed of nearly 12,000 miles per hour as it entered the Martian atmosphere, deploy a supersonic parachute to further reduce its speed, and then use a series of thrusters and a rocket-powered sky crane to make a soft landing. Each stage of this process was critical, and there was very little room for error. If any one component had failed, the robot could have crashed into the surface of Mars, ending the mission before it even began. What makes this footage so incredible is that it gives us a real-time view of this descent, something that had never been captured before in such detail. We can see the heat shield falling away, the parachute inflating, and the Martian landscape coming into view as the robot descends toward the surface. It's a rare and thrilling glimpse into a part of space exploration that most people never get to see. Now get ready to see Mars in a whole new way, with every picture from Jezero Crater revealing more about this ancient planet. Craters hold surprising clues. Watching the footage, you can almost feel the tension of the engineers at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory as they wait to see if the rover will land safely. And when the robot finally touches down on the surface, there's a sense of triumph, not just for the engineers, but for everyone watching. It's a moment that will go down in history as one of the most important achievements in planetary exploration. Once safely on the surface, the robot wasted no time in getting to work. Its cameras immediately began sending back images and videos of its surroundings, giving scientists and the public their first look at Jezero Crater. This area was chosen as the landing site because scientists believe it was once home to a large body of water, making it an ideal place to search for signs of ancient life. The footage from Jezero Crater is absolutely stunning. The crater is surrounded by cliffs and ridges, with large deposits of sediment that could hold clues about Mars's watery past. In some of the footage, you can see ancient river channels that once fed into the crater, now dry and eroded. These channels are a reminder that Mars was once a very different place, with flowing water and perhaps even a climate capable of supporting life. The landscape of Mars is incredibly varied, and the footage from the robot reveals the full range of its features. From jagged rocks and boulders to wide, dusty plains, Mars is a planet of contrasts. Some areas are covered in fine dust and sand, while others are littered with sharp, angular rocks that look as though they've been shattered by some ancient force. One of the most intriguing features of the Martian surface is its craters. Mars is covered in craters of all sizes, created by impacts from asteroids and comets over millions of years. Each crater tells a story about the planet's history, and the footage from the robot allows scientists to study these craters in incredible detail. Some craters show signs of erosion, indicating that they were formed when water was present on Mars, while others are relatively pristine, providing a record of more recent impacts. But while the beauty of Mars is undeniable, the footage also serves as a stark reminder of just how harsh and unforgiving the planet can be. The thin atmosphere offers little protection from the sun's radiation, and the surface temperatures can drop to a frigid minus 100 degrees Celsius at night. The footage shows a desolate, empty world with no signs of life or vegetation. It's a place that feels both alien and familiar, a reminder of the challenges that future human explorers will face when they finally set foot on Mars. One of the primary goals of the robot's mission is to search for signs of ancient microbial life on Mars. While Mars is a cold, barren world today, scientists believe that billions of years ago, it was much more Earth-like, with rivers, lakes, and perhaps even oceans. During this time, the planet could have supported life in some form, and Perseverance is tasked with finding evidence of this ancient life. The footage sent back by the robot plays a critical role in this search. By studying the terrain in detail, scientists can identify areas that are most likely to contain signs of past life, such as sedimentary rock formations that may have preserved fossils. The rover is equipped with special tools that allow it to collect samples of Martian rock and soil, which will eventually be returned to Earth for further analysis. One of the most promising areas for this search is Jezero Crater, where the robot is currently exploring. Scientists believe that the crater was once filled with water, and the delta-like structures seen in the area suggest that rivers flowed into the crater, carrying sediments that could contain evidence of life. By studying the layers of sediment in these areas, scientists hope to uncover clues about the planet's past and whether it was ever capable of supporting life. Each new finding brings us closer to the big question: did Mars ever have life? Let's move on to the next big step in exploring the planet. Tiny helicopter takes Mars by storm. The search for life on Mars is one of the most important scientific questions of our time. If the robot finds evidence of ancient life, it would not only confirm that life existed on Mars, but also suggest that life may be more common in the universe than we previously thought. It's a discovery that could change everything we know about the origins of life and our place in the cosmos. As remarkable as the footage is, it also serves as a reminder of just how hostile Mars is. The planet's surface is a cold, dry, and barren wasteland, with no signs of life as we know it. The footage reveals a world that is both beautiful and desolate, with towering cliffs, vast plains, and rocky outcrops stretching as far as the eye can see. One of the biggest challenges of exploring Mars is its atmosphere, which is incredibly thin and composed mostly of carbon dioxide. This makes it difficult for rovers and other equipment to operate, as there is very little air to provide lift or support for flight. The footage from the robot shows just how dusty and windswept the planet is, with fine particles of sand and dust blowing across the surface in a constant, never-ending breeze. Mars temperatures also pose a significant challenge. During the day, temperatures can rise to a relatively mild 20 degrees Celsius, but at night they plummet to below minus 100 degrees Celsius. This extreme temperature swing puts a strain on the rover systems, which have to be carefully managed to ensure that the robot can continue to operate in such harsh conditions. Despite these challenges, the footage from Perseverance provides valuable insights into the Martian environment. By studying the planet's weather patterns, scientists can learn more about how Mars' climate has evolved over time and how it might continue to change in the future. This information is critical for planning future missions, especially those that involve human exploration. The footage also highlights the importance of designing rovers that are capable of withstanding the extreme conditions on Mars. Perseverance is equipped with advanced thermal control systems, radiation shields, and other technologies that allow it to operate in one of the most inhospitable environments in the solar system. It's a testament to human engineering and ingenuity, and a reminder of the incredible challenges that come with exploring other worlds. One of the most exciting aspects of the Perseverance mission is the inclusion of a small helicopter named Ingenuity. Ingenuity is a tiny, lightweight drone that was sent to Mars along with Perseverance to test the feasibility of powered flight in the thin Martian atmosphere. If successful, Ingenuity could open up a whole new way of exploring Mars, allowing scientists to scout out areas that rovers can't reach and providing a bird's-eye view of the planet's surface. After Perseverance landed, Ingenuity was deployed and successfully completed its first flight on April 19, 2021. This was a historic moment, as it marked the first time a powered aircraft had flown on another planet. The footage captured by Perseverance of Ingenuity's flight is mesmerizing, showing the tiny helicopter rising into the air, hovering for a few seconds, and then landing safely back on the surface. Since that first flight, Ingenuity has completed several more flights, each one more ambitious than the last. The footage from these flights offers a unique perspective on Mars, allowing scientists to see the terrain from above in a way that was never possible before. Ingenuity has flown over rocky outcrops, sand dunes, and other obstacles that would be difficult or impossible for a rover to navigate, providing valuable data that will help guide Perseverance's movements. Ingenuity's success has far exceeded NASA's expectations, and it has paved the way for future missions that could include even more advanced aerial drones. These drones could play a key role in exploring Mars, helping scientists map out the planet's surface in greater detail and identifying potential landing sites for future missions. The partnership between the robot and Ingenuity is not only a technical triumph, but also a glimpse into the future of Mars exploration. As we continue to push the boundaries of what's possible, the footage from Perseverance and Ingenuity will remain a source of inspiration for scientists and engineers around the world. Is the new footage from Mars just an exciting discovery, or could it reveal something NASA isn't telling us? Tell us what you think, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more.